Now, let's continue to give you the latest on the breaking news. This is a live shot near I-40 and Mustang Road, the scene of a cattle truck fire. We're told the semi-fire is now out. Cattle were out there trying, they were trying to corral the cattle that were inside the truck when the fire broke out. We're not sure about the extent on that. But we're told both the east and westbound lanes of I-40 are now back open.